Hey everyone, in today's quick iPhone video, I want to show you how to activate dark mode on iOS 13. So if you haven't updated to iOS 13, you could do so now as long as you have an iPhone 6S or later, you should be able to get iOS 13. And once you do, I'm going to show you exactly where to go to activate dark mode and take advantage of some of the settings that the iPhone dark mode has on iOS 13. Let's jump into the settings app and I'll show you exactly how to do it. So there are three different ways to turn on dark mode on iOS 13. I'm gonna show you all three different ways, and at the end of the video, I wanna show you a couple advanced options that the iOS 13 dark mode will give you. So make sure you have iOS 13. Let's jump into the settings app here, and you wanna go all the way to display and brightness on the main page. Here, you will have dark mode and you will have light mode. So light mode is the default mode that we've always had, and dark mode is this new dark mode here. And you could go ahead and change the brightness here if you want to, if it's not bright enough. That's one way to get there. The other way that I like more is coming to this control center here, and you see this brightness display here. If you press it, you will have dark mode in the corner. So if you press that, it will change dark mode on and off, and you could basically get out of it here. Another great way is one of these widgets here, one of these quick options. You could add dark mode as one of these icons. Let me show you how to do that. Let's jump back into settings here, and here under the main page of settings, go all the way down to control center right under general. Press that and you'll see customize controls. Press that and you could basically add dark mode as one of these options. So if you press the plus sign next to dark mode, you'll have it over here, and you could press this to move it up if you want. So I'm gonna leave it here on the bottoms to make it easier to show you. Now, if I go back to my control center here, you see dark mode is just a click away. So I recommend you add this to change dark mode and turn it on and off just like that. Now, the couple advanced options I mentioned, let's go to settings here. And then again, I'm gonna go back all the way over here to display and brightness. And there is an automatic option that most people don't know about yet, but if you turn this on, it's gonna turn dark mode on later. So light until sunset and then it becomes dark, or you could customize the schedule to tell it when you want light mode or dark mode. This is super handy and an advanced option that I think you should take advantage of for dark mode on iOS 13. Let's go back here, and the last thing I wanted to show you is wallpaper. Right here, you could choose a new wallpaper. Let's go to the stills here, and you'll see that there are four wallpapers that have the dark mode option as the icon here. So if you select one of these, what's gonna happen is, I'm gonna go ahead and set this here and set it as both. And now if I go to my home page and I toggle dark mode on and off, it's gonna change the wallpaper accordingly. So this is light mode, and this is what the wallpaper is gonna look like, and this is dark mode, and it's gonna change that same wallpaper. Super advanced option, but very helpful to basically change the layout of your phone. And if you have the scheduling for nighttime, this is gonna automatically change your wallpaper too. But I hope you found this quick video useful and you could change dark mode on your iPhone. Please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for daily tech videos, and I'll catch you next time. Thanks for watching.